from the brother on my left.
Yes. This soul's name is Yogananda. This opportunity this soul takes to pay the thanks to Almighty Allah. For today, peace to humanity has been seeded through Dr. Zakir Naik. Peace to humanity for the Hindu-Muslim unity. So, thanks very much for your very great effort he has taken by going through all the Vedas and other things. Really big task he has done. But still more is the another part of in Hinduism, that is, he has touched the matter of Vedanta. That is, Siddhanta is another one is there. That also, if he concentrates, still more he can give very good evidences, and it will be very good for the peace to humanity for the future. Okay, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
I'm thankful to the brother's comment. May Allah accept our effort. And I'm aware, brother, there are many things more we can talk. Normally my talk is for 1 hour to 1 hour 15 minutes. Today I requested Brother Zakir to speak for 1.5 hours, and I spoke for 1 hour 40 minutes. And I'm aware that whatever we do research, it's just a drop in the ocean. And for more information, you can refer to my cassettes on concept of God in major religions, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the major world religious scriptures, and there are many books I've written on these topics as well, on Hinduism. Inshallah, if a person goes through them, they'll get more knowledge on the similarities on Hinduism and Islam. Hope that answers the question.